way.
Dinosaur?
Right, it's you.
But you still are a great dinosaur, Mr. Noodle.
Bye, Mr. Noodle.
What's that, Dorothy? Oh, what's that? Oh, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you pretend to be a dinosaur?
Dorothy, this is how I pretend to be a brontosaurus. I have a long neck and eat leaves off of trees. Yum, 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 yum.
Dorothy, this is how I pretend to be a pterosaur. I have wings and I fly like a bird.
Dorothy, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I have sharp teeth, I run fast, and I eat other dinosaurs.
Wow! Dorothy says you remind her of her Uncle Jaws! Thanks, everybody! Oh, and thanks, Dorothy! Now, Elmo will ask a baby! Oh, hello, baby! Baby, how do you pretend to be a dinosaur? Oh, boy! Thank you, baby! Kiss, kiss, kiss! Mwah. Boy, that was a cute baby. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many baby dinosaurs will hatch from these eggs? Let's count them and see.
One.
One baby Stegosaurus.
Two. Three. Four.
Boy, Tyrannosaurus Rex. Where are you going? Bye, dinosaur. Sorry, baby T-Rex. Bye. Oh, great counting, everybody. Stegosaurus is one kind of dinosaur. Elmo wonders what other kind of dinosaurs there are. Oh, draw! Look at that! It's a drawsaurus! Okay, open up, draw! Draw! Is this a dinosaur?
Yes!
A triceratops.
That's my favorite.
Elmo likes him, but Elmo wouldn't try to kiss him. Is this a dinosaur?
Yes!
That's a brontosaurus.
What a neck.
It can wear lots of neckties. Is this a dinosaur?
No, it's a birthday cake.
But you could put dinosaurs on your cake. Are these dinosaurs?
Yes! 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 Yes.
And yes! They all are! Is this a dinosaur?
No, it's a Snuffleupagus.
Not today. Today, I'm a Snuffleosaurus.
Roar! Or a Dino-upagus. Thank you, Troy. Elmo's friend Kate loves dinosaurs, so her mommy took her to the museum so she could see huge dinosaur bones, and she told Elmo all about it.
Dinosaurs aren't alive anymore, so you have to go to a museum to see them, like the American Museum of Natural History. Scientists called paleontologists dig up the fossils of dinosaur bones, and they put together skeletons which show how big they were. One of the first skeletons we saw was awesome. It's called a Barosaurus. When I looked up at it, I felt tiny. It has the longest neck of any dinosaur found in North America. We found Triceratops with three big horns and a big collar. We also saw dinosaur eggs. How could something as big as a dinosaur grow from something that small? Tyrannosaurus Rex. It has tiny arms and big legs and sharp teeth. They're sharp because it eats meat. We found Stegosaurus. I think it's the cutest. I like the plates on its back. The last one we saw, the Apatosaurus, was humongous. And it was put together from 350 dinosaur bones. There's a make-believe skeleton we put together, just like paleontologists do. Maybe I'll be a paleontologist someday.
Paleontologist. Paleontologist, paleontologist. Where can Elmo learn more about a paleontologist? Oh, a TV-o-saur. Elmo can learn more on the Dinosaur Channel. Oh, come on, TV. Okay, turn yourself on.
It's the Dinosaur Channel. All dinos, all newts, all the time. Dino devotees, here's paleontologist Bones Martin digging up dirt about dinosaurs.
Hi, I'm Bones Martin, and I'm a paleontologist. I dig dinosaurs. And I make dino skeletons. Shazam! And here's a secret about dinosaurs. Dinosaurs moved. They were alive. They didn't just stand in some museum waiting for closing time. These legs were meant for walking and running and, yes, dancing! Hit it! Swing your tail from side to side. Swing it, show some dino pride. Stamp those feet upon the ground. Make the earth shake all around you. Give your tail another romp. Stamp your feet and start to romp. Paleontology in motion! Doing the dinosaur stomp. Let's get real. from side to side. Swing it, show some dino pride. Stamp those feet upon the ground. Make the earth shake all around you. Give your tail another whomp. Stamp your feet and start to romp. Ornithomimus, folks, tops in taps. That's doing a dinosaur stomp. Give your tail another whomp. Stamp your feet, it's time to romp. That's doing it, that's doing it. That's doing the dinosaur stomp. I dig dinosaurs. Watch it, Jumbo.
Stay tuned for Dinosaur, Bob Fossil, and Dudley Diggs in The Bigger They Are, The Harder They Fall.
Thanks, Evie. Oh, Elmo wants to learn even more about dinosaurs, don't you? How can we find out even more?
Why don't you ask a dinosaur?
It's a dinosaur, yay!
Yes, it is. I'm a dinosaur, and I was born 150 million years ago,
wow,
give or take. But I saw everything. Oh, ask me a question.
Well, what did Mr. Dinosaur see?
Oh, well, I saw asteroids, and I saw the sun rise every day like clockwork, and I saw the stars and the comets and the rocks.
Well, what else?
Well, I saw rivers to swim in and trees with tasty leaves just like these. Oh, most of all, I saw dinosaurs everywhere. Big ones, little ones, calm ones, excited ones. Dinosaurs were the people in my neighborhood, son.
Wow! Well, did you have a bird in your neighborhood? Like Big Bird?
Well, we had a pterosaur flying in the sky. Kind of like a dinosaur with wings. What a guy. Always up with that big smile. Yeah.
Ah, a pterosaur. Dad is imagining Elmo as a pterosaur flying over Mr. Dinosaur's neighborhood 150 million years ago.
You look good in teeth, son.
Whee! What a way to fly!
That's the soar in pterosaur.
Hello, Elmo's a pterosaur. Whee!
There weren't just dinosaurs. There were all kinds of animals. Frogs, turtles, mice.
Hello, frog. Hello, turtle.
And crocodiles. Yow!
Whoa.
They're always good for a laugh. Ah! Most dinosaurs ate leaves 24/7. Others ate meat, including dinosaurs.
What's that, T-Rex? Yeah, baby!
And that's the way it was.
Thank you, Mr. Dinosaur.
No problem, kid.
Oh, don't go away, Mr. Dinosaur.
What?
Dorothy wants to sing that dinosaur song.
Ooh.
Yeah, this one's a golden oldie.
Oh, just like me. 150 million years old, and I still don't feel a day over 145 million.
Oh, ha. Cool. Here we go.
Bye-bye, have a nice age!